This good, I wonder how it tastes. Baby, if I touch your body, hear you scream my name, would you whisper to me it's your...
What's good, what's good? It's your boy Diggy, the King of Papa, checking in one time. You know what I'm saying? There's been a lot going on lately. I finally released a new video, A Lesson Called Karma. Which y'all can check that out on Facebook, YouTube, you know, and everything like that. And the link is downloadable off of my wall. And
what?
Yeah. But you know what I'm saying? I got, I was waiting on Seal. I don't know what she did, but. What y'all doing here? Just chilling?
Yeah.
Man, we got Fatal checking in, you know what I'm saying? The studio.
Dude.
Fatal.
Yo, got the twist in the head right now.
They can't even
thanks
see
to her.
Man, nobody studying on twist. You can't even see it down the floor, man.
I got you know the twist, man, but look.
Tell them about this.
I'm chilling in the studio.
That's what it is.
With my cousin, Diggy Dude.
That's what it is.
And Untitled.
And Untitled.
Yeah.
Well, guess what? We're going to say Miss Untitled. You know what I'm saying? She the one who hooked my dude up. I know y'all looking at it, but that's what it is. I'm still going to always recreate myself, reinvent myself. You know what I'm saying? But look at it, though. Check it out. Check it out. But you know what I'm saying? Some people say I look like I got a prince look. I don't know. I just say I'm just recreating myself. It don't really look like Auntie Jackie, you know what I'm saying? I can't say Auntie Jackie because, you know, I'm not Auntie Jackie right now. I'm actually a Diggy Dude, you know what I'm saying? But I got a dude, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, you know, it's half-headed. I guess you could say shaved on one side, you know what I'm saying? Coming down on the other side. It's real. It's got a lot of body. A lot of body. I mean, man, my hairstyle is the truth. And when I say big things popping, trust and believe me, anything I tell her I want, she can hook it up, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going to reveal too much, you know what I'm saying? But it's all about just being comfortable in your skin, and it is what it is. I wanted to try something new, and I had to contend with me off and get it in. I got some other hairdos I want to do. I'm talking about lacing, and I'm talking about it's going to be so crazy. I'm talking about, man, glass on this side, hair coming on the other side, you know what I'm saying? But that's what artists like us do. Prince, Michael Jackson, Lady Gaga, Nicki Minaj, you know what I'm saying? And that's what's going to make me stand out from all the rest of the artists. You know what I'm saying? And the gum. And I already stand out. You know what I'm saying? I just want to thank all the fans out there for supporting me thus far. Because if it weren't for y'all, I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. Let Me See Shay got going on 50,000 views. You know what I'm saying? Representative Obama got over 100,000 plays on YouTube. So, you know, worldwide is what we aiming for. You know what I'm saying? But I beg y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm just steady talking to y'all. You know what I'm saying? But... man, it's been crazy. It's been so crazy. I mean, a lot going on. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, I just want y'all to continue to stay tuned. The mixtape is coming soon. It's coming soon. Don't throw in the towel on me, y'all. I mean, it's got to be right when I drop it. So, y'all continue to keep showing love and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to continue to give y'all what y'all want. You know what I'm saying? But Shaking and Poppin' still going hard in the paint. Shout out to Mojo. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Lady Fire. Shout out to Silver. Shout out to Cha Cha. Shout out to King South. Shout out to Miss Shine. Shout out to Bama Ben. Shout out to everybody that's grinding right now, Montgomery. If I didn't call y'all name, it is what it is. But like I said, I'm being me right now. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I love the new hair. You know what I'm saying? I'm Wayne. I like it. It is what it is. That's all that matters. Diggy Doo gonna be Diggy Doo. So, you know, it is what it is. If you can get with it or you can get ran over like skrr. But it is what it is, y'all. That's the update. More coming soon. Y'all got any ideas? Y'all can let me know. I might toss my ideas in and just, you know what I'm saying, do what I do and just, you know what I'm saying? But, all right, y'all, I'm out. Peace.
I would like to get my fucking big ass right.
What's good, y'all? This Diggy Doo the King of Poppin'. I'm with my homegirl, Silver.
Don't you do that.
You know what I'm saying? We walking, you know what I'm saying? Just had a day, you know what I'm saying?
Barefoot.
Crazy. This man, she's so crazy. She ain't got no
No shoes
on, but I ain't gonna get on camera right now. You know what I'm saying? But hold on, we don't wanna get hit by this AUM.
Let me
go. Oh, she ain't going through the drive through. We up here walking by what is it, Hardee's? You know what I'm saying?
I thought you said we were going Hardee's.
No. But let me tell y'all. Y'all, it was this we saw this possum last night, y'all. It was a possum. Cause we was by this ditch behind McDonald's, right? We saw this possum, but let me tell you, Silver, my own girl Silver talking about, is that a cat?
It looked like one, I thought it was a cat.
We going that way over here. Why you walking that way?
Over there.
Family, I mean the store down here, this way right here.
Oh, okay.
But she's she thought it was a cat, y'all.
Ooh,
I said, that ain't no damn cat, that's a possum.
That's on the back of her motherfucking car.
Who?
That bitch just gonna hit me.
Anyway, y'all.
Looking at me like this, bitch.
She thought it was a cat. I said, that ain't no damn cat, that's a possum. I'm talking about the nose pointed at everything. That wasn't no damn cat. That wasn't no cat at all. I'm like, y'all, she tripping. That was a damn possum. That possum was sitting there, then it started running, y'all.
That bitch would have chased that ass.
Man.
Fuck out.
That mother looked mean with that long tail. The tail was so long, y'all.
That bitch didn't hiss. I'm glad that bitch ain't hiss out.
You know what I'm saying? This is the second day I done had this hairdo, man. I like it. It is off the chain. You know what I'm saying? It's off the chain.
That bitch would have. I'd be like, oh, hell no. That's a real possum in that.
Man.
That's
crazy. You so crazy. But. We finna hit this store real quick. So I just had to update the fans and everything. You know what I'm saying? Just having a day out right now. All right.
Goodbye.
I'm out.